коллектив.
Unitsky String Technologies Incorporated team is the result of creating my school, the engineering school. But it is also the scientific, and the project, and the design, and the industrial school. We must have great many divisions because of enormous number of tasks, and I have established the school with this awareness. Certainly, each department had been forming differently. The reason was an expert. Some were there worthy, some were not. So the specialists had to be trained. I can proudly say, without any exaggeration, that to the present day, we have managed to create the most powerful engineering school in Belarus, and to my opinion, in Russia as well. It is an industry-leading product. And there are thousands of such moments, subsystems, systems, elements, components, equipment, probably even tens of thousands. And therefore, we must be competent in everything. There should not be any mistakes. However, there are thousands of error probabilities. And therefore, the challenge was to create a team that would not make any of the mistakes. That is why the team consists of 1,000 people, because there are many tasks and problems to solve. And the control must be serious, as well as knowledge, in order to lay the right decisions initially, and not to correct wrong results afterwards. Our product is so much complex that for each node, or some essential element, or a structural unit, we need to create our own project bureau, design bureau, or laboratory, or department, or division. More than 60 design bureaus, departments, laboratories, and divisions operate in Unitsky String Technologies Incorporated alone. There are already more than 100 of such divisions in Unitsky group of companies. Undoubtedly, a great job is being done by our designers, constructors, architects, structural engineers, economists. We employ many experts. They have already been formed into such a stable structure as they should not work on their own, but they should interact. Because it's impossible to make, for example, the U-bus without cooperation. Here's the wheel, here's the frame, here's the cabin, here's the control system. There are a bunch of things, and how to assemble it all together. It does not fit together, it does not help, but on the contrary, interferes with each other. And so, this synergy must be present in the interaction of these divisions. We do everything at the highest professional level, whether it is a wheel motor or aerodynamics. For example, a string overpass must be of minimum cost, minimum material consumption, as well as durable as possible, reliable as possible, and should provide the necessary speeds.
Максимально надежный, обеспечивает нужные скорости движения.
This is a transport overpass, moreover, an overpass that can be designed for speeds of 500 km or 600 km per hour. And our designers know how to do it, and it is me who has taught them. They understand what factors are the most important and know how to achieve them. Each of our U-pods is like an airplane in terms of complexity. This is a very complex machine. And therefore, we not only designed all the nodes and all the elements by ourselves, but also made all the main elements in our own production. We have already designed, manufactured and tested 15 fundamentally different U-pods in cargo, urban, and intercity high-speed versions, and five of these vehicles have already been certified.
Yes, sure.
We have everything to enter the market. We have already checked everything, done everything, designed everything. It includes not just a single direction, but a cargo focus, urban traffic, a high-speed carriage, and hyperspeed transportation. Well, actually, the hyperspeed in a vacuum was the very first thing I started working on. It was not Elon Musk's idea. It had already been probably 40 years ago when I proposed the hyperspeed London-New York highway across the ocean with a journey time equal to 5 hours. Therefore, we are obviously developing this direction, and the school is needed not only to do something today based on the opportunities that exist, but also to develop technology for the future perspective of 10, 20, 50 years based on the opportunities that will be later. And we have it all too. And so, I can say that we, with our engineering school, are forever ahead of everyone, at least for 10 to 15 years. And now, looking back, I can proudly say that the creation of the Unitsky Engineering School was one of my main achievements, probably the key achievement, that allowed us to create, maintain, and develop the most complex industry-forming products independently from scratch, which has no analogs in the world.